Participated in the launch of the Women Empowerment Index County Poverty Profile and County Budget Brief, which details the needs of women and children in all 47 counties. This will inform policy planning, budgeting, and monitoring at the county level to improve the well-being of women and children who have been the most affected during the period. Further, the Council of Governors, through the support of the UN Women, has embarked on distributing dignity packs for women in isolation and quarantine facilities. This initiative will go a long way in ensuring that women in these facilities have the necessary supply to manage their menstrual hygiene with the beginning. We call upon the stakeholders to support counties in the provision of dignity packs for vulnerable women and girls across the county during the period. Number six, support